Καλησπέρα σε όλους και καλώς ήρθατε πίσω σε αυτό εδώ πέρα το κανάλι. Και σήμερα συνεχίζουμε το Μάφια. Οκ. Press continue. Είχαμε σταματήσει στο προηγούμενο επεισόδιο σαν ταξιτζής. Και τώρα εργαζόμαστε σαν ταξιτζής. Δεν έχω ιδέα τι πρέπει να κάνω. Α, έτσι βγαίνω. Ο χάρτης μου δείχνει κάπου να πάω. Αυτό εκεί πέρα μάλλον είναι πεδάτης. Ω ναι. Είναι πεδάτης. Οκ.
Quick, I can do.
Α, θέλει να πάμε και γρήγορα.
What's it to you?
Not much. Τώρα θα σου πω.
Talking. I'm paying you to drive, so do that. Look at him out there. The problem with this downturn is that it's made people lazy. Giving them an excuse.
The work's not out there, pal.
The work is always there. You just have to find it.
I get it. You're a busy guy. I don't see so many these days.
I saw this crapshoot depression coming. Saw that before the crash. So yeah,
αυτά τα αυτοκίνητα που μου δείχνει στο χάρτη δεν ξέρω τι είναι.
Have a business meeting there with a colleague. Not that it's anything to do with you. If you ever find a real job, then maybe you'll understand. Until then, drive and quit bothering me.
Yeah, yeah, I get you.
Το λεωφορείο πάλι. Α, όχι. Άλλο μου έλεγε. Και ήταν τρένο. Οκ. Let's go faster. Φτάσαμε.
Thanks, pal. There's 50 cents. I'll spend it all at once.
I'll try not to.
Goodbye.
Every fair today's been a son of a bitch.
Αυτό τι είναι?
Under the next.
Ah, police. Okay. Okay. Μου δείχνει που είναι η αστυνόμη. Αλλά δεν ξέρω το λόγο.
Since five, what's your excuse? Booze.
Figures. Where are we going?
Little Italy, 21st Street.
Okay. If I don't tell the cops about the liquor on your breath, you don't tell them when I break the limit. Good deal.
Great deal. Got any good fares today?
Some.
Who's got the money for cab rides since the market tanked and all went to shit, I guess? Only reason I got you taking me places is I'm drunk and don't know better. Cops see enough drunk fellas. They're only after the people moving it and selling it.
Yeah, but I've seen them go after guys for less.
Guess so. If they think they can shake something out of you, they will use any excuse. This city's corrupt as all hell.
Sure is.
Έλα, δε φτάσαμε.
Hey, my cousin has a coffee stand around the corner. Tell him Lucio sent you. Take a break, huh?
Άντε ρε φιλαράκι.
Might just do that.
Αχα. Okay. Opa.
Hey, how you doing, pal? Remember me? Yeah? Huh? Mr. Morello's a little bit.
Oh.
Shouldn't go help himself. Yeah, he's going, huh? I'm gonna have to give you a beating. Just so you always remember who runs this town. Make it so you won't lose much rocking for a while, eh? Look at this guy. I didn't think he'd make it fun. Let's get him.
Oh, θα έχουμε φάει. Ωπα ρε. Έλα ρε παιδιά. Πού πρέπει να πάω. Ωραία, τρέχω. Α, από εδώ. Okay. Αχα. Okay. Έχει τρέξιμο. Οπ.
Look at this.
Σιγά θα σκοτωθείς.
How you doing, kid? Dino, Lou. You got business with the Don?
Nah, just trying to talk to that cabbie over there, that's all.
That right?
Yeah.
Well, this here's the Don's favorite driver. So anything you got to say to him, you can say to me.
That's right. I'll tell you something, pal. We ain't leaving empty-handed, that's for sure.
Well, then maybe you ain't leaving at all.
Okay, then. See your boys around. Let's go, Lou.
Thanks. Least we could do.
Come on! Let's go say hi to the Don.
Don Salieri? Yeah. He's gonna want to hear about this.
Okay.
What do they call you, sir?
Thomas. Thomas Angelo, sir.
Frank told me you ran into some trouble?
Yes, sir. My cab got smashed up pretty good.
Morello's thugs went after him on the kind of time he helped us.
This, taxi. That's your livelihood?
Yes, sir.
I feel a sense of responsibility here. So I'm gonna set you up with a small loan, enough to get that cab of yours fixed up.
I appreciate that, sir, but I'm not looking for a handout.
Then what are we doing here?
I just want a shot at the bastards who wrecked my cab.
You hear that, Frank? The kid wants my permission to get into a fight.
Yes, I heard.
Okay, Tommy Angelo. All the Morello's girls hang out at a bar here. Paul, you know the place.
Sure do, boss.
Good. We're gonna ride along with Tom. There's a lot right next to the bar where they park their cars. They smash up a few tin cans, send Morello a message. He can't rough up hard-working Joes in my neighborhood without getting a black eye.
Thank you, Mr. Salieri. I won't let you down.
And Tom, when you get back, we'll talk about what's next.
No one else knows you here, so tread careful.
Honest.
Sure.
Who's the new guy?
Some cabby. We're helping him out.
He's gonna drive the boss?
Nah, you don't lose your job that easy.
I hate sitting around. Boring as hell.
If the boss says you're not ready to come out of collections, what can you do?
Δεν ξέρω αγγλικά. Τα αφήνω για σας. Τόσο πιστεύω ήταν καλά.
I'm watching. Got it?
I get it.
Πήρα τα τσιγάρα του άλλου, τα άφησε εδώ.
The bars are closed for you, I'm afraid.
Okay, τώρα είναι κλειστό και καλά. Μάλιστα. Δείτε εδώ μπιλιάρδο. Κρυφό δωμάτιο με μπιλιάρδο. Για πάμε.
What's he doing?
Go see him whenever we need to do any heavy lifting. Make sure we're well healed for when there's trouble.
I'm going over Tenzo.
Ciao, Polly.
Namaste.
Who's this then?
Vinny. This here's Tommy Angel. We're doing a little job together.
Right, good, good. Hey, you just need bean shooters or ruts?
Nah, we just need something to write off a few cars.
Oh, I got just the thing.
This classic should do the trick. Hey, if the bat don't work out for you,
I got a few cocktails here.
Aye, aye, aye.
Careful with them, though. Don't want to burn off your short ears.
Molotov.
Good to meet you, Tom. Let me know if Paul gets
you. Pira Molotov.
I'll straighten him out.
Ralphie's in the garage. He's a special kind of idiot. He's got a way with cars. I don't get how this moron gets interested in cars. I'm telling you, it's like some kind of black magic.
Τι έχουμε εδώ?
Hey, genius!
Get your head out of your ass!
What the fuck, dude? Polly, you can't just sneak up on a guy like that.
I'm sorry, Ralphie. I'm just busting your balls.
See, you're still a little limping. Guess we got two cripples working here.
We ain't nothing alike. You got that, Ralph?
Sure, Polly. Yeah.
Tommy Angelo.
Good to meet you.
Like I said, Ralphie here's a crackhead. Well, you bring him a stolen car and make it yours. Tom and me, we got a job to do. We need some wheels.
How about this one, Polly? It ain't a ha-ha-ha, Brad, but it'll get you across to town.
All right, let's go. You're driving. And don't let me catch you loafing off again.
One day I'm gonna cut your brake line, asshole.
I don't know what Ralph's trying to pull, giving us this motor.
Mine.
I want to show you something about the good life, and you're driving something my mom could have bought 20 years ago. If I know Ralph, he probably got taken out of her yard.
Hey, the car's fine. It's good to get a change from the cab.
You don't have to be nice about. Hey, it's their cars we're wrecking today, not this junker.
Να μου πεις όλα τα καράκια σου.
This thing's a tin can.
So, is that whiskey back there in the truck?
Yep. New supplier.
You guys deal in broad daylight?
Normally, nah. This was their first drop-off. The cops know better than to come sniffing around our turf. Morello, the guy whose cars you got a torch, he's got more friends on the force than us. We're okay, as long as we're careful. Keep an eye over our shoulder. Some of the Canadian whiskey that comes through, you want a bottle? Just ask. Keeps them back for friends.
I'm no big drinker. I used to tip back bathtub gin most days, but not so much now. That stuff's no good for you.
You don't have to go blind now, though. Ross, you got a line in the good
με
stuff.
Με το ζόρι πάει την ανηφόρα.
That's good, yeah. Thanks.
Not just the booze we supply, Tom. It's the places we deliver to. The dames they got in these places. There's tables. There's food. Some way to live.
Right now, all I want to do is wreck the day of the bastards who wrecked mine.
Sure.
Besides, all this could get a guy in trouble.
Trouble says the guy is about to set fire to Morello's parking lot.
I got you to protect me. It'll go fine.
Well, if it don't go fine, try not to let him see your face. Either that, or you hit him so hard they don't remember it.
Thanks. Ora catifora.
Again onto Morello's turf now.
There's some kind of line between his streets and Salieri's streets.
Not really. There's always some give and some take. Though in general, we look after Little Italy, and his guys work North Park. And more besides. You're walking on the wrong sidewalk, in a wrong part of town, you start getting a sense you need to be someplace else. You can feel it long before they start appearing on street corners to stare you down. Okay, it's close by.
Awesome.
Morello's goons smoking jaw up front, leave their motors out back. They're some lazy bastards. They put some gorilla on guard duty, but it's always some no-name schmuck.
Whoop.
Come on, over here.
Enough deal.
Get in and wreck the cars. Send a message.
Aww. Sure.
Why are you coming with
me? Not yet dead here.
See if he gets shot. Go quiet. You know how to go quiet. Yeah, like that.
Mm-hmm.
We'll get there someday. No one sees our heads. No one tries to pop them.
Over this gate
and up onto their roof. I'll go keep their chump busy while you creep up and jump from behind. A little bit of distracting. It's the best thing.
Jay.
Excellent. Careful. As I get the money he got. Ah, he's good for it.
Ah, the Thanevis. Α, καλά. Εγώ τόση ώρα πρέπει να κατέβω. Ω, σκύψε. Οκ, έξυπνο.
Now let's get to these cars. Take your bat and start swinging.
Για να πάρουμε τα αυτοκίνητα, ήταν αυτό.
I'm not gonna do it for you.
Αυτό είναι όντως GTA, έτσι. Ναι, και τώρα τι. Α, και τα σπάμε.
Crap! Hey, get away from the car! Knock him down, Tom!
I'll make it quick!
You got some kind of death wish? Oh, Jesus!
Okay.
Come on, Tom, quick! There's gonna be more of them. Use a Molotov and see some planes.
I Α, να σπάσω κι αυτό. Όχι τόσο πολύ, γιατί. Τι έχει κι άλλο. Τι θέλει τώρα. Πυροτεχνήματα. Κανονικά GTA έτσι. Κανονικά GTA.
What do we do?
We lose them by driving real fast and getting clear of them.
Sounds good.
Right now they're pissed. But let's not get them real pissed.
GTA.
Okay. We lost them.
In the graphic.
Stay out of sight till they lose interest.
Καθαρά αντιγράφει GTA.
We're almost in the clear. Almost.
All officers, search is called up. Repeat to
Benson. We're good. Let's head back and see the boss.
I thought Salieri had cops on the books.
Some street cops, sure. But Morello's got the chief in his pocket. How'd it feel? Feel good?
How'd what feel?
Taking out the guy. Taking Dino's car. Feel good?
40 χιλιόμετρα είναι το στόριο.
No time like the first time, Tom.
Okay.
Don't get better. You think it's for you? There's life?
What's it to you?
Hey, I'm just asking questions. I like asking questions.
I doubt that every day you and Sam go and panel beat motors in parking lots.
Man, busy days, there's slow days. He's had more of an introduction than I ever got.
You never got to beat up Dino's pals and take his motor?
Nah, stole enough cars to get noticed, I guess. When I got squeezed by the cops, knew never to squeal. And one day I found myself in a yard behind a bar drawn with Vincenzo. 10 years go by and I'm still there. Well... I got a suit now, and Vinny's an old bastard.
I always thought that to be in a family, you had to have more connections. Your brother, or your uncle.
Oh, some guys, sure. Your cousin got me, or you like Carlo, whose pop went way back with the Don. That means you get trusted more when you're starting out. There's plenty of us who came in off the street.
What happened to the car I sent you out with? Dumped it. Why?
This is a boiler. This one's better.
A better car with a broken window?
Fresh air never killed nobody.
still with you then?
Somehow, yeah.
Hey, boss. It's done.
No trouble?
Nothing we couldn't handle, Mr. Salieri.
Good, good. Sit down. You see Morello?
Nah. But he'll be plenty pissed when his boys tell him what happened.
He's not gonna be able to think straight for weeks. See, that's the difference between me and Morello. I'm a businessman. I do everything with this. Every decision I make, it's what's good for the business and my boys. But Morello is a hothead. And all that anger burns out the brain. And when he gets mad, he gets stupid.
You got nothing like that to worry about with Tommy here. He was aces the whole way, boss.
I'm glad to hear it. I got a growing business here. We could use a guy like you to help out around the bar. Maybe run some errands, make sure the bills get paid on time. You up for that?
Oh, it'd be an honor, sir.
Good. Good. Now, Polly and Sam have already vouched for you, but you need to understand we have a few rules in here, so you listen and listen good. First, no cursing on the premises. There's a million words out there. And the man who needs to resort to fuck this and fuck that is just ignorant or lazy. Second, we don't deal in the hard stuff. I don't want any dope fiends in this neighborhood. We'll let Morello poison his own people if that's what he wants. Finally, stay out of trouble with the cops. We only have a few on the payroll. And if you cross the line, the rest will come after you. You understand?
Yes, Mr. Salieri.
And I'm going to only ask you for one more thing, Tom. I don't keep Paulie and Sam around just because they're strong. A lot of guys out there bigger and tougher than these two. And I don't keep Frank on the payroll because he's smart. Though he is an artist with the numbers. All these guys in this room, they're here because they have the only thing that matters to me. The only thing that should matter to any of us. You know what that is, Tommy?
They're loyal.
That's right. If you stay straight with me, you're gonna be living the high life, Tom. But you abuse my trust.
Don Salieri, you won't ever need to worry about me.
Okay, then. Welcome to the family.
Modest.
Excellent. Now I'm starving. Luigi, let's eat.
Welcome. A barman, Luigi, is not much of a cook. But his daughter, Sarah, Maron.
Παιδιά, έχει γραφικάρες στο παιχνίδι, έτσι. Σας το έχω πει.
Those first days in Salieri's bar were slow. I moved crates and delivered messages. The guys busted bodies from the old country. Mostly, we just waited. I got to thinking. Maybe life in Salieri's crew wasn't gonna get me clipped.
Come on, I got
what
you
did paint. I know?
You, Tommy?
Yeah.
Boss is waiting for you.
Thanks.
Λοιπόν, το αφήνουμε κάπου εδώ. Έβαλε και καπεδάκι ο δικός σου, ε. Ντύθηκε. Έτοιμος. Ναι. Το αφήνουμε κάπου εδώ. Ελπίζω να σας άρεσε. Αν σας άρεσε, κάντε ένα like. Αφήστε το σχόλιο σας από κάτω. Και αν δεν είστε subscribed, κάντε subscribe. Χτυπήστε και το καμπανάκι, γιατί έρχονται και άλλα τέτοια βίντεο. Αυτά. Τα λέμε την επόμενη φορά.